Okonkwo Nnamdi, a hairstylist from Anambra State, Nigeria, cosmetologist, the creative director of Olavan Salon. I got into the business via a friend who saw me doing things that had to do with art and creativity, so he just said you can be a stylist. So I started training and started learning about it. I had to go to school, study cosmetology, and the journey has been there. One celebrity hairstylist. I was thinking in line with the entertainment industry where musicians have beauty names and business names. So it was a codification, an acronym of my names, Okonkwo, Nnamdi, and Vincent. That's how the Von came about. And then Olavon is also the same thing. You know, it's a combination of my name and that of my partner. My name is Olavon Ibanos. It's a big question, but it's a common situation with hairdressing business and beauty business. You don't get to satisfy them all the time, you know. So it's a common thing. Every hairdresser, every celebrity client had a time when they didn't get to satisfy all their clients. But currently, we tend to go an extra mile in terms of discussions before the hair is done, in terms of reaching out, feedback, follow-up. We get to, you know, reach out to our clients to know, follow the help, know how long it lasts, know if they are satisfied, if it meets their demand, and if it doesn't, we satisfy them in other means. What advice would I give to them? I would tell anybody coming into the beauty business or those who are currently learning or training to take their time. Hairdressers are always in a hurry, and when you're in a hurry, you get half-baked training, and then you get to give out half-baked service. Of course, there's a mantra, you cannot build something on nothing and expect it to stand. So I expect them to build their foundation properly so that they can deliver well. My driving force is passion. I love my job. I love making hair every minute, every day. I always tell people that hair is my calling. So I love that. It's my passion. So I'll keep doing it. I'm a hairstylist, also known as Von Hair, creative director of Olavon Salon. You're watching my hair and beauty episode on Spice TV.